You know, earlier today, I was had the opportunity to talk to JBL's image consultant, Jillian Has. She told me that she would love to be able to pattern her career after Sherry Martel.
The following is a Divas Uncovered match. Making her way to the ring, Jillian Has.
Jillian looks lovely. I like the pearl necklace.
So Jillian set to go one-on-one with Kristal Marshall in this Divas Uncovered matchup.
Well, you know, Jillian took exception at a top of Riftoff by Kristal
a couple of weeks ago.
Yeah. Well, tonight, SmackDown is being brought to you by AutoZone. Get in the zone, AutoZone. And by K-Swiss. And by PlayStation 2. Live in your world. Play in off.
Well, the point Taz was trying to make was a couple of weeks ago, Kristal was out here going to show himself off to the new Divas magazine.
I can't do everything out of here.
Well, maybe you should have waited to Kristal's entrance.
Kristal Marshall.
Kristal was out here trying to uncover herself because she's in the new Divas magazine. Right. Jillian took exception, came out here and called Kristal a cheap bimbo.
Yeah, I know
Kristal
that.
Smacked her in the face and ripped her shirt off.
I know that.
But tonight they do it for real. Jillian wasted a little time, and the rules of this matchup are simple. You win the match when you uncover your opponent. You take her clothes off.
Whoa!
Oh, and whipped halfway across the ring is Kristal in her in-ring debut here on SmackDown.
Whip the hair out of her head.
You know, you come gotta be, on!
See, the Divas, they gotta kind of have that cat-like viciousness. I don't know, you know kind of what I'm trying to say there.
Cat-like viciousness. Well, there's no pinfalls in this matchup.
No.
Jillian trying to take the top off and,
oh, she's...
Yeah, she does. So now she has to take the dress off, and Jillian will win the match.
I got the rules. I got it.
I like the color.
Oh,
wow. What a spear by Kristal.
Like a textbook double leg pull. Do your homework.
And now I was looking at the upper torso area, which is why I thought it was a spear.
I'm with you.
Oh, and Kristal. What hit her in the eyes?
I think she hit her with maybe one of those pearls off her neck. I don't know.
Right hand by Jillian. Nico wrestling gear by Jillian here.
They're in a Divas Uncovered match. Who won the win? Yeah, long black tights. Who won the win? Watch out! Oof.
Did you ever wrestle in this type of gear in your career?
No, McCall, never had.
And look at Kristal trying to take the skirt off of Jillian.
Oh. Right in the ribs. No love lost here.
Jillian is jealous of Kristal. I saw Kristal in the Divas magazine.
Well, you ever been called a bimbo?
No, not at all.
Whoa! Watch out.
This. And, the skirt is off. Now just the top has to go, and Jillian will lose.
So, like, one, oh! That elbow. Jillian's off. She's embarrassed, Jillian. She's an image consultant, for God's sake. She's hurting her image, but I think she looks great. What is she worried about? Well, what the hell?
She doesn't want to lose the match, Taz.
Thank you, Taz. Sure.
That's what she was worried about.
You're just a tool. Now, Jillian in control.
I like how I'm a tool whenever I'm right. Yeah.
Look at this. Small package. Go, you can relate.
Oh, look at this. Kristal wins the matchup. Kristal wins her first matchup.
Kristal Marshall.
There's Kristal a couple weeks ago.
I'll tell you, this Kristal, you got a vicious side of it. You got a wild side.
I like that, wild. Oh, my. Oh, yeah.
Oh, I guess.
Let's see.
This Divas getting uncovered anyway.
She won the match and is now celebrating.
All right, everybody wins.
Oh, my.
What's that spot and stain in the middle of the ring? What the hell is that?
Well, ladies and gentlemen, still to come tonight, a huge...